Well, I just thought I'd better show you my garden that I grew. I knew I was going to be away, so I planted it up really thick so that when the weeds grew, they would get choked out. And it worked really well. You can see I've got lettuce in here and beetroot. Carrots, I'm just about to come and pick a couple of carrots out of it. Let's see. So this is this was done because I wasn't going to be home and I wasn't going to be able to look after the garden. And when I came back, it had peas through it, corn, beetroot, lettuce, zucchini, and a few weeds, of course. So it works really well. I think you could do a lot with the square meter of garden.